Sean Taylor at the 14-yard line. Tell you what, Florida State would like to have that first punt back, wouldn't they? Dangerous spot to play from, though. It's Ricks on a quarterback draw, and he's buried at the one. Sean Taylor from the secondary. Ricks from the gun. Deep down the middle. Overshot his man. It's intercepted. And it's Sean Taylor making another big play. Chris Davis was the intended receiver.
He looks there all the way and just throws it up. Had a guy short, had a guy deep. That's one that Chris should have never thrown.
Been negative yardage until there. Now it's Ricks going up for Thorpe, and it's intercepted near midfield. Sean Taylor's got another one.
Who else?
Taylor weaving his way back inside the 20. He might score. Taylor, touchdown! 48 yards, Sean Taylor for the score.
Saw the best free safety in America right there. Pickoff, a throw that shouldn't have been made.
Already intercepted a couple times today. This one's tipped. Almost picked off again. Delayed blitz. Ricks got hit as he threw.
Look out.
It's intercepted. No, it's dropped. And it would have been number three for Sean Taylor.
Sean Taylor always plays. They play a lot of two deep. He always plays to the wide side of the field.
Chris Ricks on third and five. Waits and fires and almost intercepted by Sean Taylor.
Well, the recovery speed of Sean Taylor, not only to get to the receiver, but to get around him and try to intercept the ball, just amazing.
Look at the numbers on him, and we still got a lot of football left. Chris Ricks had to wait and wait and wait, and he paid for it from Sean Taylor. Who else? On a safety blitz. Jones again. Up the middle. Maybe got to the two, and then he got planted. Here's the last chance for Florida State on fourth and two. Chris Ricks trying to buy himself some time. Lofts it out for Crefonso Thorpe. Broken up by Sean Taylor. How many times have we said that today?